afraid the fellows in Putney rather wish they had the social ease and manners of a varsity undergrad, for though they're awfully decent and up to a lark as a rule, you want to have the varsity touch after a public school.
We had a rag at Morning Close, we had a rag at the Drop, and the one we had at the Barclay gave the customers quite a shock. Then we went to the Popular, and after that, oh my, I wish you'd seen the rag we had at the Grill Room at the Fly.
I started a rag in Putney at our Frothblowers branch down there. We got in a damn little glory and drove to Trafalgar Square, and we each had a couple of toy balloons and made the hell of a din, and I saw Bobby at Parsons Green who looked like running us in.
We had a rag at Monaco's, we had a rag at the Truck, and the one we had at the Barclay gave the customers quite a shock. Then we went to the Popular, and after that, oh my, I wish you'd seen the rag we had at the Grill Room at the Cry.
That's nothing to the rag we had at the college the other night. We'd gallons and gallons of cider, and I got frightfully tight. And then we smashed up everything. And what was the funniest part? We smashed some rotten old pictures, which were priceless works of art.
We had a rag at Monaco's, we had a rag at the Truck, and the one we had at the Barclay gave the customers quite a shock. Then we went to the Popular, and after that, oh my, I wish you'd seen the rag we had at the Grill Room at the Cry.
There's something about a varsity man that distinguishes him from a cad. You can tell by his tie and blazer he's a varsity undergrad, and you know that he's always ready and up to a bit of a lark with a toy balloon and a whistle and some cider after dark.
Students Rag.
Hightiddly-ighty. By Jove. Rah-rah.